Welcome back. So, how many people went botty over boobs in the time it took the hamster to make a break?
I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from your life. Yes, so satisfied. I got to break free.
The age you have to be to legally watch this show. Pranksters now. These days, to save money on holidays, Sunita has herself posted to Barbados. Well, we're all feeling the pinch, aren't we? He's one of these vegetarian extremists. He's taped some cling film up across the entrance to the kitchen to teach his meat-eating sister a lesson. That's how processed ham feels.
Took the hinges off Johnny's doors and we opened it to get a ball.
Who could be bothered to take the hinges off a door for a lousy laugh? Because who's going to be putting the door back on its hinges? It's not going to be Johnny, is it? The ladies' toilet, a place of mystery to us blokes. Well, not exactly, but I was desperate. Ooh, we all like pizza, don't we? Yum, yum. But if you get the wrong topping, it can put you right off.
You want cheese?
Yeah, anchovies.
Now, this is how you take out...
David Blaine's in the top bunk, Brian Adams below. Do it for us, Brian.
There you go, little Brian.
Despite all the camouflage gear, I don't think they're real members of the SAS, do you? And if the girls look anything like I think they do from their laughs, those lads got their hands full. Careful, love. George Michael's passed out in your car, and he's just as scared of you as you are of him. My advice, wake him up before you go-go. Now for some unadulterated glee.
Working hard to get my feel. Everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice. Just one more time. Some win, some will lose. Some will only sing the blues. Everybody never ends.
Say what you like about Richard Madeley, but he's kept in shape. He never snacks. I see David Hasselhoff's taken the boat out and got lost again.
Wake up, David.
The lake's back that away. Water skiing is thrilling, isn't it? Not like this, though. Looks like he's standing on the Isle of Wight. Still, there's no way he can fall off that monster. Oh. Get a bigger surfboard, someone.
Go back for it! Go, go, go!
Ever since that bloke did a Reggie Perrin in his red canoe, there's been quite a rush on to follow suit. All right, mate, all right, no rush. Panama's not going anywhere. There'll be plenty of flats left. The captain of this ship went to the Africa World Cup and still has his vuvuzela.
I'm Pepper on single.
It ruins everything, doesn't it? Bear Grylls and Will Ferrell on the River Severn as part of a Welsh tourist board advert.
Oh.
That should do the trick. Clinton now attempting to cozy up to Silvio Berlusconi, who's on that dirigible. A small step for Hills. A huge splosh for American-Italian diplomacy.
Yes.
One twin was an extrovert, the other a little more shy. Can you tell which is which? The Invisible Man has been waiting to get on these swings for ages, and eventually, he snaps.
Let's see.
Oh, don't pull her hair. He's a devil, that Invisible Man. Poor girl, can't afford a trampoline. Still, a hardwood occasional table is just as good. Just as many pitfalls, though. Bit like the film Avatar. Bad finish. I've got a pair of orange shorts like that, but the wife doesn't let me wear them. They've got a drawstring waist and a tiny pocket where I like to keep my stamps. Uh-oh. Buttock-shaped dent in the partition wall.
Again?
I've got one of those too. Oh, look, they've worn a patch in the grass that looks a bit like an elephant. And what's going on at the tail end of the mud elephant?
Jump. Scary, I'm not jumping.
Jump. She's not jumping. Fair enough, when you consider she's got no feeling in her legs. She can't get up. Here's British soul star Adele practicing routines for her forthcoming tour. That'll bring the house down at the O2.